2 years ago, I released the second edition of Hicks Under Conus, a science fiction tabletop RPG about, among many things, space adventures. It included all the core rules needed to run a game in 700 AE, and for about 2 years now it has been accompanied by a growing collection of prefabricated adventures that help guides learn to run the game and provide useful enemies, location biographies, and plot hooks. The setting was guided both by lore within the book itself and its supplementary material, and by its structure. HSD is a sandbox in a public park. There's a nifty rocket ship play structure in the middle of said sandbox, which themes the park to sci-fi, but ultimately, you can play whatever you want on it. The park won't get mad. HSD's sandbox was influenced by several things. One was a simple game philosophy common to many universe games: let people write their own stories. Another was an extension of my own desire to find some kind of identity in my life. I was looking for players, but without even realizing it, I was also looking for a community I could see myself in. So I built an environment full of themes I related to, and I put it out into the world to see who else would come to it. And I learned a lot. And as I learned, I grew. Now the game is growing too, and with the introduction of HSD Mastered, it reaches a state of completion first edition never touched. When HSD 2.0 came out, there wasn't room to include a large breadth of foes or niche operations that wouldn't necessarily make their way into every game. This is what Mastered is for. Fully half of this book is bestiary and vehicles, ships and robotic active armor, and assets that are powerful and rare for inclusion in special situations the guide can engineer. The other half digs into design philosophy, how to frame a combat, how to handle technology, and even a section on how to run games in different eras. It is the quintessential guide's guide to Hicks Under Conus 2.0. As our own world slowly gropes its way out of the dark, I want to welcome you all to 2021 and HSD Mastered.